get ready for the first professional metaverse fight in history. Friday, June 30th, 9-time world champion Roy Jones Jr. and social media superstar NDO Champ step into the ultimate virtual ring inside Galaxy Arena. Experience boxing like never before through state-of-the-art volumetric capture technology as they battle it out for the Metaverse Championship, only on pay-per-view. Presented by Official Celebrity Boxing and Galaxy Arena.
Way before there was influencer boxing, there was celebrity boxing. If you remember Manute Bull boxing and you remember other superstars, and now they're doing the first two, they're doing the first Metaverse fight. Celebrity boxing official, they have over 500,000 followers. It's going to be Roy Jones Jr. against NDO Champ. For Roy Jones, this is the second fight in just a couple months. He just fought with Showtime Perez, went to a decision, but you got to take your hats off for Roy Jones, still doing it at the highest level, and he's in his 50s. And also, Conor McGregor is responding to Mark Coleman. Mark Coleman is a UFC legend, an icon, and he called out Conor McGregor to fight on celebrity boxing, and Conor McGregor said, challenge accepted. So Mark Coleman, an icon, Conor McGregor, an icon, a legend, and they might mix it up on celebrity championship boxing. And like I said, they're doing stuff now in the metaverse. Stay tuned. VSNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Also, a big shout out to Damian Feldman, the person behind celebrity boxing. He's a former fighter himself. He was a professional boxer from Philadelphia, trained with the best of them, competed, and for the last, who knows, 30 years has been dedicating himself to celebrity boxing and bringing boxing to more people than just the hardcore boxing fans. And like I said, this was way before people talked about influencer fighting and stuff of that nature. So he's the pioneer, and now he's pioneering this new thing with the way he's going to present his fights. And we'll have all the information for you coming up this week. Ellie Secback reporting. Ellie Secback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.